Hi friends, welcome to my channel, and in today's video, let us learn and understand what are the different training methods used in human resource development. So training is a part of human resource development which includes developing a particular skill by instructions and practices for the effective performance of the task assigned. Basically, there are two training methods which are on-job training and off-job training. So first, we will understand what is on-job training and what are the different types of on-job training, and then we will discuss what is off-job training. So, on-job training is a training method that are applied in the workplace wherein the employee is actually working. There are various on-job training methods which are job rotation, coaching, apprenticeship training and internship. So, what is job rotation? In job rotation, the employee is moved from one job to the another in the same workplace. Here, the employee will get the job knowledge and will gain the experience from his or her supervisor or from the trainer. Here, the training is provided on different job assignments. This job method will help us in understanding the challenges of the other employees. So the second on-job training method is called as coaching. So in coaching, the employee who is getting trained is placed under a particular supervisor who will coach the employee to perform certain tasks. In this method, the supervisor will give timely feedback to the trainee on his performance and suggestions for his improvement. The major disadvantage of this type of training is the limitation of the trainee to express his ideas. So the third type of on-job training is called apprenticeship training. This type of training involves acquiring knowledge and learning the skills for a long period of time. Here the employee will gain the complete proficiency in the job which he is performing. This training method will help the employee to learn step by step how to perform a job, and this will help the employee to perform the job on his own. At the end of training period, the trainer or the manager will provide the feedback to the apprentice, and the manager will correct the employee to perform the job better. The fourth type of on-job training method is called as internship. In this type of training, educational institutions and business organizations have a joint program of training the employees or interns. The selected candidates carry out a regular studies for a set period of time. Here the employee may be in some factory or in a particular office to acquire the practical knowledge and skills to perform certain job. This type of training will help in balancing the theoretical aspects and practical knowledge. So now let us discuss and understand what is off-job training. So off-job training is a training process in which the employee receives training outside the day-to-day workplace. It is the training process held outside the actual work environment. This type of training is separated from the job situation and it is entirely focused on learning, which will help to understand and improve the job performance. Here also, we have different types of off-job training processes which are called as vestibule training, role plays, case studies and discussions, and classroom training. Let us understand each of these. So what is vestibule training? So in this type of training method, the actual workplace conditions are simulated or they are set up in a particular place. Here the conditions created and the equipments used are similar to the actual workplace. This will give the trainees to gain the experience of using and handling the equipment without any fear or pressure of work. The second off-job training method is called as role plays. Role plays are the real human interactions between a two or more employees that will involve realistic behavior in an imaginary situation. This kind of training will help in improving the interaction with the co-workers and customers. So basically, this will help in improving the communication of the employees and their people management skills. The third method is called as case studies and discussions. Case studies are the real-life problems that occur in the organization. These problems or cases are presented to the employees who are under training. The employees have to analyze the case study and present their views and opinions on the same. At the end of the program, the employees have to give the recommendation on solving the problem. Here, people will give their ideas, opinions, share facts and data to draw the conclusion. This will help in improvement of the job performance. So the fourth off-job training method is called as classroom training. Classroom training is most common type of off-job training. Here the employee undergoes the training between four walls to improve the knowledge of the employee or to understand a specific process. Classroom training is usually conducted to the new joinees of the organization or a company, wherein the employee has to understand the rules and procedures and policies of the organization. The major disadvantage of this type of training is that at times the classroom training can be boring, but a two-way communication between the trainer and the employee can make the classroom training session lively and interesting. So friends, this was all about the job training methods, which are on-job training and off-job training, and what are the different methods involved in those. So friends, if you like the video, then please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel to get such more updates in the future. Thanks for watching and see you all soon in my next video.